Hi, I'm Cole Pettit. I'm a sophomore at Texas Tech, and I've had so many blessings placed upon me by Cook Children's and their staff and Dr. Hernandez. When I was 5 years old, I was diagnosed with epilepsy, and I've had so many struggles, so many obstacles to overcome because of it. We've been through 9 different medications, several doctors, a lot of hard times, and the surgery that I performed, it was a blessing and fixed all of it. Because of the surgery I performed, I'm more confident socially. I have achieved much greater academic goals than I would have otherwise. And I'm able to drive, and I'm even accepted at Texas Tech, as I am a sophomore at Texas Tech. But it's all because of the surgery that Dr. Hernandez and the children performed. Basically, how it went was that we had been to 3 or 4 doctors before Dr. Hernandez, and each one of them said, hey, this guy's not even a candidate for surgery. And so my mom went to an event, and she saw Dr. Hernandez, and she was like, I want another opinion. So we go to Dr. Hernandez, and Dr. Hernandez gives us an answer that we weren't expecting. It was that I was a candidate. And so we went forward with it, and we discussed it, and we decided I should have the surgery. And so come forward, when I was 15 years old, freshman in high school, we had the surgery done, and it's changed my life ever since. I'm so grateful for the opportunities that have been placed on me, and it is truly unimaginable how much this has impacted my life. And I just want to thank the epilepsy community for working so hard to make sure that everyone gets this opportunity and that everyone has a shot at getting the opportunities I have.